So, what is going on, guys? For Maniac here, and welcome back to my Need for Speed Underground 2 series. So, I'm sorry that I haven't uploaded this for like a couple of weeks. I just haven't really had a chance to play it. Like, I've been playing stuff like Black Ops 3. But today, I have got it back. Now, from the last episode, I remember I managed to lose this race at the end. So I'm going to quickly just try and get out the way and then do a few more races. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully it goes well. It's not going to, oh my god, okay. I've literally just really need to get a decent nitrous upgrade, because the nitrous literally goes in a second. Yep. Also, I might, depending on what happens, I might get a new car at the end of the episode, like, depending on if I unlock Coal Harbor. I'm not so sure if I will. I might, but try and concentrate on catching up with this guy, got him, and hopefully I won't crash into a car, because I'm pretty sure that's how I lost. Like, I was about a quarter of a mile away from the finish, and then I straight on, head on, hit a car, and it just completely destroyed my chances of winning. This car really needs to just kill itself. It is so goddamn annoying. You don't, oh my god, and this game, you know what, I might just, don't you frippin' dare make me spin out, or else I will actually just, no. Oh, you know what, I'm actually just gonna rip this game apart. I just wasted like about 2 minutes trying to do a crappy, well, screw it, I'll do a circuit. I might just have to trade in this car and get a new one, because this is not happening. If I do end up losing this race, I'm actually just going to trade in the car. Actually, I might trade in my 2240 SX, or 240 SX, depending on what you want to call it. Like, I was really looking forward to play this gameplay all the way through, but oh, this is getting annoying. Okay, I think I've got this now. Well, I think. I probably haven't, but... No, I definitely haven't. Wait. A van has, like... Oh, it doesn't matter. Like, would it even have enough room to do that? See, I don't get it, like, oh yeah, I can't do, like, really tight turns, but then as soon as I go on a straight, I can't, like, keep the car going in a straight line. Like, okay, it is raining there, so that kind of makes sense, but, like, still. See, what the hell is this? Oh yeah, 5 minutes. I actually just went over a car. Okay, which way are we turning? Are we going straight? Going straight. Okay, shouldn't be too difficult. Are you kidding me? 10 seconds wasted and, well, 10 seconds gone and I'm here. That's a good point. Nah, I'm just gonna go around here. I'm just thinking of where to go. I'm gonna choose to turn right instead of go up the left. And then I'm gonna go round it. I'm gonna like go on the outskirts of Beacon Hill. So I got a minute should be enough. So yeah, I'm just gonna go around here. Here we are.
You just railed a spread in hot fours.
Might just do like another drifting one or something. That's what most of my DVD covers are gonna be. I call it just drifting. That's actually pretty sick. Looks like I'm gonna do this circuit then. I have nearly 11.5k, that's actually pretty decent. Remember like one of the times I played it before? I'm pretty sure I had something like about 60k saved up. Well, that might have been because I was also trying to do like the outrun things as well to get the 100%. Don't you, oh, you sweaty. hole. He's actually the definition of AIDS. What the hell? Like, if it's a street cross event, that's understandable. But a circuit, that's like blasphemy to the street racing league of street racing, whatever, I don't know. Tried to make something up, tried to make an excuse for him being a little bummer. I'm glad I didn't go right. Okay, so do you want to go? How slow do you want to go? Hopefully by the end of this episode or at Cold Harbor, so I'll be able to get a new car, maybe, hopefully, I'm not so sure, maybe a Nissan Skyline. If I do get it, Nissan Skyline that is, then that'll possibly be my last car. If I don't unlock Cold Harbor, then of course I will just have to wait a while. Are you kidding me? That isn't what I wanted. But you know what? I'll play it for like a few seconds like this. I cannot play like that. See, it doesn't turn. Like, its full speed turning circle would actually be bigger than Australia. Wait a sec, I'm just gonna check something. Not that. Stability control off. And it still can't turn. This is a bit better, but we're going a bit slower. I don't mind that though. As long as I win, I'm fine. Which I believe I have won. Thank God for that. Now we will see if I have unlocked an underground racing league. If I haven't, I'm going to be really annoyed. I'll be happy. Okay, paint them off the tips. No, we haven't unlocked. I'm gonna do that drag race. And then I'm gonna end the video there, guys. If you, even though it's still a little bit early to say this, if you didn't enjoy the video, could please also leave a like. As always, I appreciate it, and also it tells me that you do enjoy the videos, because I might be doing another new speed series, so it's better off you just telling me whether or not you actually like the videos than just like not doing anything. Sorry guys. So, of course I'm not the biggest fan of drag races, but I'm gonna try. If it doesn't work, I'm really bad at drag racing, and that's what it means. Hopefully I'll win. Let's just see if I do. Are you kidding me, Heather? Holy you penis, get out of the way. I was concentrating on the... Wait. Boom. Over. Boom, 30 seconds, straight on, got the win, boys. I don't know what the hell that was. I think I'm actually going mad, turn into a maniac, put him tish. So... I think I'm actually just, never mind. That is going to be it for this video, guys. If you did enjoy the video, could you please leave a like, and also if you haven't already, subscribe for more Call of Duty, Grand Theft Auto, and also Need for Speed videos. This was Fallen Maniac, and goodbye.